Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel Into the Unknown. If you are new here, my name is Becky and I do Funko Pop hauls, Funko Pop unboxings and anything Disney related. So if that interests you, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel. And if you are a returning subscriber, then welcome back to my channel. So today I have two unboxings for you guys. One is my November's Pop in the Box subscription and the other one is a Pop in the Box pre-order that I made quite a while ago and it's finally arrived today. So I thought I would combine the two in the same video. So let's start with my Pop in the Box subscription. If you are not aware of what Pop in the Box is, it is a Funko Pop website where you can sign up to have a subscription box every month and you can choose between Disney, Harry Potter, Marvel, Star Wars. There is all sorts on there and so you can sign up to have a box every month and it can be between one pop and 12 pops and you can thumbs up the ones that you want, thumbs down the ones you don't, and then you can add the ones that you already have in your collection. So Pop in the Box will never send you the same ones twice. So I do the Disney subscription, so I do the one pop every month, which only costs me $9.99. There are different set prices for them, but I thought I would do one pop every month because $9.99 is such a good price for every month. So this one, again, like my other one, is taking a little bit longer to get here, but I'm so excited to show you guys what I've got. I have already looked in it and I'm really excited to show you guys. So the first one, this is my Pop in the Box subscription. I am so excited. I actually did get this character last month, so I'm really happy to get another one. And if you also saw my Glitter Funko Pop haul, you will see that I have this character in glitter form as well. So this is my third one of this character, and it is another Stitch. Now this is the original Stitch, so the first Stitch that ever came out in series one. So on the back here are all the ones you can get in this series. I have this one, and I have this one, and now I have this one. So I'm super happy to receive another Stitch. So let's just take him out and look at him. Oh, he is adorable. So there he is. There he is. He is so cute. Absolutely love him. So there is my Stitch. I'm really, really happy with this. I am trying to get quite a few Stitches at the moment because I love him. So yeah, I'm really, really happy with this. So yeah, the beauty with Pop in the Box is the franchise that you sign up to get, you know you're going to get a pop you're going to like. It is a mystery because you don't know which one they're going to send, but you know you're going to be happy with it, and I am very happy with this one. He is so cute. Okay, so the next one is a pre-order that I made on Pop in the Box a while ago. It has taken a little while to get here, but it's finally here today, and it is Eeyore. He is so cute. There he is. So yes, Eeyore finally came today. There he is. And they're all the ones you can get on the back. He is absolutely adorable. Now, I grew up watching Winnie the Pooh, so I'm really excited to have another one in my collection. Look at him, guys. He is so cute. So there. There he is. He is absolutely adorable. There we go. That's him. So cute. So yeah, that is my Pop in the Box subscription for this month and my Pop in the Box pre-order for this month. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I want to say thank you so much for all the comments lately. It really motivates me to make new videos and new content for you guys, so it really, really means a lot to me. So thank you so much for the comments and subscribing to my channel. So it really means a lot to me. So without you guys, I wouldn't even be making the videos. So thank you so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys soon in my next video. Bye guys.